Growing up, this is the first dish my grandmother taught me how to make, Haitian spaghetti. You know I had to make it low carb. Let me show you how I make this. You're going to start off by parboiling your low carb pasta and reserving some of the water to the side. Then you're going to brown some sausage. Typically it's hot dog, but I use turkey kielbasa. Set that off to the side, and then we're going to go in with our anchovies. Yes, anchovies. Don't worry. You don't even taste it. And it also disintegrates into nothing. Add your bell peppers, onion, garlic, tomato, you know, all of that good stuff. I was sampling a seasoning flavor, so that's what I seasoned it with. Go in with the tomato paste. I went untraditional and add some low-carb marinara, but add your water. Let the sauce simmer, and then reintroduce your noodles, and it's going to look like this. This dish is so good. It's low-carb, low-calorie. And full of the authentic Haitian flavor. You can find the full recipe in the link in my bio in my new e-cookbook, The Back Unbigger. I think today is the last.